डिस्कवरिंग गणगंगा पार्ट 3 पिंडदान। गर्हमुक्तेश्वर रेजिडेंट्स सेलिब्रेट पिंडदान फॉर देयर एंसेस्टर्स ईच ईयर। After completing the Pindadan of the ancestors in Garhmukteshwar, there is no longer any need to do Shraddh in Gaya. At Garhmukteshwar, the Pandavas hosted the Pindadan of their ancestors who had died in the Mahabharata war. Additionally, as part of their Kartik Shukla Chaturdashi donation for the peace of their ancestors, the Pandavas also lit a lamp near the Ganges for their ancestors. They also completed a yajna from Kartik Shukla Paksha Purnima, which is on the same day as Kartik Shukla Chaturdashi, on the Ekadashi day of Kartik Shukla Paksha.